heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be played out over the next 90 intriguing minutes. Who will prevail? Action coming up live. Say this stadium falls on the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool versus Nottingham Forest.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, they know they need to stop him, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker.
Oh, it could be in here, Derek.
And getting across to stop it. He continues his run. And there's defensive solidity for you. Abonigi. Gakpo. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Ends for now. Real chance and a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Well, it's a big moment for Jurgen Klopp. He just needs to get his players refocused now.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? McKenna. Aina. Joe Worrell. Really took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Sloppy from Bogier. Gakpo. Jones. And Diaz has it. Virgil van Dijk. Mastery of the passing game. Just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Morgan Gibbs-White. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Boss Light. passing forward. And Salah! Well, I gave the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Forest recovering possession well. Aina. Of losing out, firing it towards goal. That's run of the mill, that saves go. Ibrahim Songare. Well timed tackle. Gakpo. Now with Diaz. Clearance. A decent position for Liverpool to be in. It's there for him! Counter-attacking possibilities. They need to get bodies back.
As you can see, Liverpool had all the ball in the last 15 minutes and look like scoring every time they go forward. They do need to extend their lead, though, while they're playing so well.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Sitting deep and just trying to form a really coherent block. McAllister. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Aboniyi. Morgan Gibbs-White. He continues his run. Defensively. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Gakpo. Running with the ball confidently. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. The battle has recommenced here at Anfield. position of menace. Salah. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Has it. So Boslai feeding it through. Could be in here. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score. What a save that is.
Short corner routine. Matty. That's useful play. And there it is, a chance. And a fine stop. Who can he pick out? Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Jones. Gakpo. And Diaz has it. Real chance! My goodness, that save! Fully stretched he was! Corner favourite. Curtis Jones. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Songare. Giving it a real go at the wide area. That's not a bad ball. And he knows he must thump it away. So Boslai. Jones. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Quite happy to sit deep, but that can have its risks. Alexander Arnold. And swiftly ending that attack. Strong play here. Gakpo. Real chance. Dealt with it. The substitution will occur now. Keen to take it short here. Diaz, Thiago, no degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Play stopped, it is a free kick. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Marvellous anticipation. McKenna. And a simple clearance, a good one. really determined play to hang on to it. He's in here. Oh, good save. Here it is now, a substitution. Corner and swept out of there. Wall. It's with Aurel Morgana. It's really good and effective physical play. Ibrahim Songare able to close down the shot. Salah. Thiago. Salah. And a superb challenge there. Thiago. Oh, he saved it well.
Comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Thiago.
Well, Liverpool have played well today. They've also had great backing from the cop. Just listen to the noise you hear.
Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Origi. Oh, good vision. Pointing end to the move. Cuts it back. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Salah, and here come Liverpool, a goal at this late stage, still could be dangerous. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. Must take the lead here. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Might be a chance to break. White. They know they need to stop him. Oh, perhaps to win it. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Luis Diaz. Liverpool had it all to do. Salah, this could square the game. But no, thanks to the goalkeeper, opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek, the keeper's done really well there, but really that should have been the equaliser, and there's not long left now.
Breaking at pace is almost a possibility. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
Well, what support these Liverpool fans have given the team. But time isn't on their side. They need a goal quickly.
Oh, they could put it away, Stewart. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper. And Liverpool are level.
Credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Mongala. Songare. Tension building, still level. And that is it for the 90 minutes. Level pegging here.